helping others.
La 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 la. Oh, not again. What's wrong with both of them?
You spoiled my game.
You broke my color box.
You did.
Arju, Siri, stop fighting. What's happening? I am going out. Who wants to join me?
Me.
Me. Where are we going, Mom?
To the supermarket. Don't mess around. Walk with me.
Okay.
Oh, hope no one is watching.
Ah, the bags are so heavy. I feel so tired. Let me rest for a while.
That's my packet. You take this.
Mom, can we go out to play?
Okay.
Hello, kids.
What are these cartons for?
Well, I've packed some food in these cartons.
Wow. Are you going on a picnic?
Not at all. I'm going to the charity home to feed the poor. Would you like to join me?
Yes.
Nice. Then let me inform your mother.
Hello.
Hello, Mrs. Gina. Christopher here.
Hello, Mr. Christopher.
I am visiting the charity home to feed the poor.
Do you mind if Siri and Arjun come along? No, not at all. It would be a nice learning for them too. Thank you. Bye. Come on. Let's go.
Grandpa.
Oh, yes.
What is charity?
Do you know why do we have two hands? One for helping ourselves and one for helping others. The purpose is to help others. The more you give, the more you get.
Grandpa, why did we stop here?
Some ice cream for you?
Yes!
Ha ha! Here you are!
Thanks, Grandpa!
Ha ha! Here you are!
There are so many others on the road. Why didn't anyone else help the lady?
We do not need a reason to help. Moreover, We should help people even when we know they cannot help us back. Never wait for someone else to take up the responsibility. It is also our duty to help friends and family, not just others. Bye, kids.
Grandpa, I would like to join you next time too.
Yes, Grandpa. I do wanna come.
Sure.
Thank you.
It was a great feeling helping the poor, isn't it?
Yes, it was really awesome seeing them so happy. We should help everyone as much as possible. True. Let's start with helping our parents and friends. You are right.